What happened to Ron Shirley's son? Ron Shirley's son, Logan, passed away in a car accident in March 2017. He was just 35 years old. Logan was a part of the family business, Lizard Lick Towing, which was featured on a reality television show. The accident occurred in Johnston County, North Carolina, near the family's hometown of Wendell. Ron and his wife, Amy, have spoken publicly about their son's death and the impact it has had on their family.